At our funeral, one of my husband's friends came to me and said he was sorry that I'd lost my baby. And then he nodded over at Chuck and he said, "It's a shame that she died and he's still here." I didn't understand what that meant. And so I said, "What's him being here got to do with her dying?" And he said, "Well, it's just a shame that your baby died and the retarded kid is still here."